And while we've discussed the hows and the whys and the experiences and all that stuff around using 18th century hair powder and pomade, can you not?
I'm just a baby.
We've never really discussed the more colorful and eccentric options that were actually available during that time. Evil minion.
And when Dr. Evil gets angry, Mr. Bigglesworth gets upset.